The entire room is our train display. They call it Trainscape.
It's just astounding.
This is amazing. This is huge. And it's very detailed.
Doctors were trying to figure out something to do in the lobby that would be different, unique, and that kids would just love. Did you hear that whistle?
People are going through a hard time, and they really need something to lift their spirits. So I think this is a perfect thing to do that.
It's something so different from just the hospital way of life kind of thing. I mean, we've been living in hospitals for like 5 days now.
You want me to tell you about the trains?
It's really nice to have that little change of environment.
The kids come in here in their wagons and things, and it just gets their mind off whatever ailment they have. Because there's nothing like watching trains go around and around.
They love it. I mean, they will get in here and they'll just run back and forth and, you know, just looking at everything.
I am Felder Fitzgerald, and they call me the train engineer, but I like to refer to myself as the train doctor. I'm tightening up the wheel trucks. This coming September will be 24 years, and I'm not done yet. When I get here in the morning, usually it's me that turns them on. And anyone that's broken and not running right, I repair it. That's next. These are toy engines. They're not cheap toy engines, but they're not any of them meant to run all day, every day. They're always changing and rebuilding, redoing. But these little engines take a lot of maintenance and a lot of work, which I love to do. I just get so much pleasure at seeing the sick kids that come through here and seeing the smile on their face, and I love to come out and say hi to them and show them underneath the mountain. There's a big guy right there? One of the Transformers. They all write me little notes. But that's just all these kids that come through there. They actually mailed this to me. This Howard and Howard's family, they were up here for years. And now he comes back and he's 16, 17 years old. He's grown, but thank goodness I haven't grown up.
Baldwin Martinez, and I guess I've been called Mother Nature because I make it springtime, which I'm doing now. I make the winter come and the fall and the spring and the summer. So I add all the scenery. I've been coming 2 times a week for about 12 years.
It always looks kind of fresh and new. That's because Connie has been putting out new scenery.
Well, I want to continually change things because the kids notice.
This is the Dallas side, and the intention of the middle section would be the mountains and terrain of Pikes Peak in Colorado.
That's sort of an Arizona, just think Wile E. Coyote, and that's sort of what we wanted. It's actually my favorite side. I love this side, and especially when I get inside it, I actually feel like I'm in the mountains. And I take Zumba so I can stay in shape to climb the mountains.
I think it's awesome that the hospital has encouraged this to be here for so long. I hope they continue to have this here because I think it's really neat.
Oh, I will just keep doing this forever. I mean, I love it.
They always ask me, said, well, Felder, you know, when are you going to retire? I said, retire. I said, well, how long are you going to keep this layout here? And they said, forever. And I said, that's exactly how long I'm planning on staying here.